didn't expect to see me. You thought I'd be rotting in prison.
No, of course not. Alfie told me he wanted to go to the police, and I thought I'd talk him out of it.
You know, my entire life, I thought that you were the best dad ever. But you were just putting an act on this entire time, weren't you?
No. No, I really did love you.
Did.
You turned out to be such a big disappointment. Just like your brother. Another weak, whining failure. Another victim.
And there he is. The real Mackenzie Nightingale.
Don't you ever underestimate me, Ellie. When you come home from your travels, I'll be back behind my bar where I belong.
No, except... you don't have a bar. Not anymore. See, James and I, we sold your precious pub. So I'm a free woman. And you, you don't have a home or anyone to care for you. Have a nice life.
Who have you sold my pub to, Ellie? Tell me! How?